While going to Dhauli Shanti Stupa, we halted at Ashokan rock Edict on the way. This is a place at the foothill of Dhauli with some ancient monuments and a beautiful garden. The rock edicts are in Brahmi lipi and as old as 3rd century BC. According to the rock edicts, killing of animals were prohibited in the kingdom of Ashoka, including in the royal kitchen. Arrangements for medicinal treatments were made both for humans and animals. According to the rock edicts, morality is the only act for fame and glory, and it recommended practice of high level of morality. After visiting the rock edicts, we went to see the garden at the backside. This is a huge garden at the foot of Dhauli Hills with various types of plants and herbs. As the garden is on the hill, you have to walk up and down to move around the garden. This is a big garden and you may need at least 1 hour to visit this place. After visiting Ashokan rock edicts, we went to Bhairangeswar temple and then to Dhauli Shanti Stupa.